Why do I ovulate so late in my cycle?
Some people just have lousy timing.
My biological clock is certainly ringing on schedule. The problem is trying to find out why I'm ovulating so late, and what to do about it.
Your hormones tend to follow a cycle and pattern, and some women naturally ovulate late.
If you ovulate too late in your cycle, then by the time the embryo implants, your period starts.
Breastfeeding can delay ovulation, but you do not have any kids yet. Stress and anxiety can raise stress hormones that delay your ovulation.
So stressing about my fertility may be the cause of my infertility? That stinks.
If you have been dieting, your low body fat percentage could throw off your ovulation cycle. A lesser impact than how extreme dieting or prolonged starvation turns off your period.
I used to think you could only justify eating a quart of ice cream when crying about not getting pregnant or crying while pregnant. I never thought it might be the cure for getting pregnant.
Do not jump in and gain too much weight, or you could throw other hormones off.
They're all off.
If you are using certain meds that could cause late ovulation too. And some for depression can make your ovaries go off late in the cycle.
So I'd need to quit the medication?
A safer solution is telling the doctor you want to get pregnant so you can switch to a different one. Or lower dose so that it does not prevent conception or hurt the baby while the organs are developing.
What else could be going on?
Another measure of whether or not your ovulation is late is how long your period is. If you ovulate on day 21 and your period lasts 35 days, it is late for someone with a 28-day cycle but just fine for you.
I'm closer to the average cycle length than you think.
If you ovulate on day 18 of a 28-day cycle, you are not too late, even if there are only 9 days for it to implant and stop your period.
What can I do if it is a shorter period?
Ask about progesterone from the doctor.
I said I want to get pregnant.
You may need it to boost the hormone levels so that the ovaries release an egg on schedule.
As long as I feel little kick soon. My biological clock is louder than my real alarm clock.